tired of people hanging out in front of where I stay.
For license, registration, or exams.
And therefore,
press one.
This is going to be
press
part of the negligence press case.
Two. Press the start.
So because the Jonathan Edwards Motel does not want to use their cameras, I have to keep a camera on my vehicle for safety purposes? I shouldn't have to do that. But I'm going to. Thank you. Cape Cod News.
This came back from a search.
Local news for Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Cape Cod News, phone number.
508-862-1232. According to Cape Cod Times, you can reach news editors by sending an email to news@capecodonline.com. Please include your full contact details. The phone number for the newsroom is 508-862-1232 and the fax number.
Cape Cod Times, phone number.
Thank you.
He's gonna keep on looking in my room. You see that? That dude's looking in my room. They don't realize that they're on fucking camera. Do you understand that looking in people's windows is not cool? You all seen that, right? Like, that's not me making up shit. That dude actually just stared into my fucking window. How does that happen? You tell me, Jonathan Edwards Motel. And you hear that right outside the door? That shouldn't be happening. Why is that outside the door that I rented? That noise right there. That's a disturbance. Negligence, Jonathan Edwards Motel.